Or someone who's within a team of the victims and injured and their families. To defend our values and our freedom without tracking down members of a terrorist group responsible for these attacks, we will not give up, we will not forgive, and we will do all that is necessary to end their actions. During the attacks of Charlie Hebdo, we had already expressed our determination to neutralize anyone who would attack our freedom. We'll be doing the same now. Because of the recent attacks, we therefore ask you to gather and to defend these ideals. Expect a total mobilization